Interactive Clicks is an advanced click tracking view map that helps uncover usability issues from your website. You can analyze website performance at a deeper level by visually revealing precise clicks on every component, such as on sliders and drop-down menus. They empower product teams, user researchers, UX designers, marketers, and product owners in figuring out how to improve user experience, optimize interactions and conversions, or spot issues that might not have been expected. In this video, I'll be showcasing a practical example of analyzing your website with interactive clicks. Let's get right to it then. For our example, we used Useberry's website usability testing feature to figure out how users found gaming chairs on an e-commerce site. The research method we used was the Open Analytics block, which captures a user's natural navigation flow through the website. We added the website link we would like to test and set the task for the participants, which was navigate freely through the website and find a gaming chair you would like to purchase. Let's head over to the results and explore interactive clicks. Bear in mind that red dots indicate user clicks. So let's start exploring. At a first glance, we can see that they are all concentrated on the menu bar and burger menu. If we click on the burger menu, we will notice that zero participants have clicked on the product submenu. We can observe that most users access the products menu from the homepage menu bar right here. After entering the products menu, we can see that most participants found their way to the furniture section and then to the gaming furniture subsection. Within the gaming furniture subsection, most participants found the list of available gaming chairs via the gaming chairs image provided at the top. If we scroll further down, we can also detect clicks on the filters and can see the different options they selected in order to find gaming chairs. I can quickly explore clicks on dynamic elements such as these drop-down filters and get the whole picture of my users' interactions and interests. Our findings reveal that the product submenu within the burger menu might go unnoticed by new customers. And secondly, visitors who notice the product's navigation element in the menu have a better chance of finding the gaming chair section. Give it a try and see for yourself just how valuable and useful interactive clicks are when it comes to improving and growing your website. If you have any questions, we'll be happy to chat. Just send us an email at contact@useberry.com. Thank you.